Analysis complete.
Not worth it.
Analysis complete.
Not worth it. Alright, so it looks like I can either go to the right or to the left. I think I'm going to choose the right. Hopefully that's the right choice. It looks the most hidden to me. And we got us a pretty neat
set. Tarragon. Type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of the benzodiazepine derivative as the active ingredient in phentasmin.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Fell off a cliff beam.
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 You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee.
Oh.
It should be hidden somewhere in Smassey Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid.
I have a photo of it? I would not fall off. So, log, I don't know, okay, I got a picture of it. I don't know exactly what all that means for me. It is midnight. It's really fucking bright outside.
Analysis complete.
So let's take a look at our base a little closer here.
The Honeybee has got to be somewhere in that fort, but the search area is too wide. We need something to point us in the right direction.
Alright, we're just trying to take advantage of every little angle that we can get here. It looks like a lot of rocks back here. It doesn't look like a lot of buildings like I previously thought. We're just gonna keep
you
on heading
arrived
on the right.
At your destination.
Maybe it'd be a good idea if I got up on these rocks.
At Smassey Fort, to Smassey Lamar. Now to find the Honeybee.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Looks like a lot of shit going on in this place. Just remember, guys, it's not about the people you
Analysis
know.
Complete.
It's all about the people you don't know about. That's the key.
Analysis complete.
Key to succeed.
Analysis complete.
I was about to say. It looks like a fucking shitload of dudes down there. Hopefully, no. Oh shit. Once I'm getting these materials over here for real. I'm not sure what this weapon system is supposed to look like. I'm gonna assume it's back in there somewhere. Oh fuck. Why is
Analysis
this guy just
complete.
Chilling out? Okay. What time is it? Still early in the morning.
The Honeybee has got to be somewhere in that fort, but the search area is too wide. The Honeybee has got to be somewhere in that fort, but the search area is too wide. We need need something to point us in the right direction.
Alright, so by my calculations, it's going to be easiest to go up the left side, I think. I think there's less shit over there. Not that I want to throw a grenade at him, but... Gotta check out these tents, because I'm sure there's some important intel shit we need from there. Who is this asshole? He's looking to the right. Oh, what's in these tents? I'm gonna hold off on the tents. So I can get by this fool pretty easily. And then resources. Taking our time. So you know that's how we're supposed to honor the fucking shitter. Go in here. This looks like people will keep prisoners to me. On the metal. Diamonds. I'm just out here getting stuff. Another gun? Cool, cool. Alright, so far so good. We're making a lot of progress. Just waiting for that one asshole to pop out and be like, "Those are..." Alright, so it looks like some stuff over there we want. Does look like they're taking the homie.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Clever. Alright, so obviously I'm gonna have to do a little bit of work here getting this guy out of here. Not sure where exactly they're taking him. Even further back in here. I now my timer just started ticking. Now we gotta get this guy out of here pretty damn quick. So if I had to guess, it looks like they're gonna try and take him to, well, maybe not.
Extracted was the meat survivor. The guy's a mute, and he pointed out the whereabouts of the honeybee on a map. It's on your eye droid. Head on over there and retrieve it.
So that's way back there. That's okay. We can do it. Alright, so thank God they lost sight of us. I may have to pop a smoke next time that happens. Looks like we're in good shape, though. They're trying to fan out a little different than I thought they would. This guy may be the only guy that we have to deal with. Whew. I thought I was screwed when I said that. Oh, fucking hell. Probably will save my life in this mission, to be honest with you. They don't know where I'm at. Making my way to the objective. Alright, so it looks like there's a couple ways. I think the other ways we're supposed to get out.
Complete, Dmitri 3. Потерял визуальный контакт. Перемещаюсь к последней известной позиции. Прием!
ЗКП, понял. Будьте на чеку и найдите противника. Конец связи.
Alright, so I don't know. I have no idea where exactly I'm going, but I'm getting closer. Nice. assume there's going to be some guards here, but I don't see any at all. I'm going to assume that there's a ton of resources around here. I'm going to go check these buildings out. So hopefully we're still in the clear here.
Looks like the enemy's lost sight of you. They're gonna try to hunt you down.
Alright, so it looks like everybody's like on high alert and shit now. That's probably not the best thing, but we're gonna make do. Hopefully this fucking Jeep is badass and can reap everything, but
I would have thought they'd hide it there. You secured the target. Now you just need to bring it back.
Extraction.
Call the chopper from your iDroid. You are not to use the honeybee. The order was to recover it with its ammunition.
Where the fuck am I supposed to call a helicopter?
Can you select a landing zone? A support helicopter requested.
Alright, so now I'm without my fucking badass sniper rifle. Missile launcher stuck on my back.
You look well rested, big boss. My, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that. Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually.
I don't like that guy's mask.
If you get out of here alive,
God damn it.
Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
Why drop it? Why don't just kill me?
Roger.
Oh, you're waiting to take a shower in the morning. Can I get my horse? Thank you, Della. Get me the fuck out of here. Episode 6. Looks like I did 4 of the 6 things. Should have got the blueprint. It's the only
mission
thing I'm
complete,
missing. So.
Boss.
Alright, thank you guys for watching. Catch you guys on the next one. Be watching out for those weapon and upgrade, all that good shit reviews. Bye, guys.